What's up, YouTube? Cubs Bears 13 here. Got a lot of stuff to show in this vid, so try to make it as fast as possible, but still probably going to be long, so just bear with me on that. Alright, I got three packages. I'm probably just going to start doing mail weeks instead of mail days. Just show all the mail at the end of the week, or Monday or Tuesday, or whenever I get the time. So, plus I got some stuff that's on eBay. I'll show that, and busted three boxes, so I'll show what I got out of that. Alright, start with the eBay stuff. I'm trying to get some extra cash right now, so put some stuff on eBay. And this is one lot, Yoermann Chavez rookie auto, number to 100, Fernando Garcia auto, number to 975, Danny Carroll auto, number to 999, and Brian Friday rookie auto, number to 1249. Those are all in a lot, so that. Next, I have this lot of jersey cards. It's four jersey cards. We got Pedro Martinez on the ball jersey. Michael Young, number to 199 jersey. Jeffrey Encore from SPX, number to 150. And Rod Carew from Sweet Spot Classic. Those are all in a lot as well. And then I have these two cards individually. First, it's Matt Kemp, quad jersey, numbered to 15. And Manny Ramirez, all-star patch. This is a sick card. With stitching from 05 Tops, numbered to 20 out of 25. Alright. Those are all on eBay. If you want to bid on them, I'm not going to put the link in the description box. Just PM me if you're interested in bidding on any of those, and I'll give you my link for the eBay or whatever. Alright, next, some mail days to go over. First, I got this one from Accessero Guy. I hope I spelled that right, but anyways, he's a really cool YouTuber. I told him I needed some cards for his thread set, and he told me that he had a lot that I needed, and he said he'd send me them. I told him I'd send him something back, but he didn't want me to, so really appreciate that. Cool guy. So he sent me these threads cards. Hank Aaron, Fernando Garcia, Steve Carlton, Mike Schmidt, Don Mattingly, Louis Aparicio, Jim Rice. So I needed all those. Thanks a lot. Really appreciate it. Go sub to Accessero Guy. Everybody's links will be over there, so check them out. Next, got a mail day from Pack Opener 123. Another cool YouTuber. His link will be over there as well. I traded him a Carlos Delgado. Numbered jersey card from Heroes, and I just said send me something decent, and he sent me a Lance Berkman from Fleer Ultra, so that's pretty cool. Next, this one's pretty sick, from Camden Yards 1, check him out, cool YouTuber once again. There's a sick card in here, but I'll show you the note and all that shows and all that. Send in bubble wrap, which is good. So the note first. Cubs Bears 13. Thank you for trading. I hope we can trade more in the future. I can't wait till I get my part of the trade. Just to let you know, I'm sending those out tonight. I threw some Cubbies base in for you. Thanks. Sincerely, Camden Yards 1 signature, 1 of 1. Just so you guys know, I'm really busy. I don't know if I'll be able to get this video up tonight. It's Monday night right now, so just to let you know, your cards went out Monday night, just in case this video didn't go up tonight. Okay. And here's the extras. Of course, cool that he threw in extras. And he threw some cool extras in. Ted Lilly, Carlos Marmol, Soriano, Lee Zambrano. Nice Zambrano from SP Authentic. Him batting is cool. Soriano, Ramos Ramirez, Ryan Terrio. This card I've never seen before. It's pretty cool. It's a Fukudome insert. Die cut rookie card. It's from Timeline, so it's cool. Then a Ted Lilly Topps Heritage Refractor, number 232 out of 599. And then a nice Diamond Kings Billy Williams, 211 out of 250. Thanks for those numbered and all the base. It's cool. All Cubs cards, so it's awesome. And then this card is sick. If I can find it. There it is. Alright. I'll go slow. First, we got numbered 49 out of 50. Of course, you can't see it, but oh well. Then it's a Ramos Ramirez. And then it's a dual jersey. And it's autographed. Sick card. It's from the 09 Tops, number to 50, like I mentioned before. This is a really, really sick card. Dual jersey auto of Ramos Ramirez. Really like this card a lot. Rising up 20, I know you're going to want that if you don't have it already. And I don't know if I'm going to trade it yet, so just hit me up if you want it. But I'm not sure if I'm going to let it go. Anybody else who wants it, same goes for you. Because that's my first Ramos Ramirez autograph. Okay, next, finally, we got these, I busted a box of Heroes, SP Authentic, that was 7, and then Elements, which I don't want to grab because it'll knock a bunch of other things over. First, I got Elements. We did this kind of group break thing, me, my brother, and my dad. It was like, for the hits, we just kind of random off the hits, we each got an equal amount, and then for base and inserts and numbered cards, we did like teams. So we got to each pick a team, and I got the Cubs, and then random the rest. And here we go. We got a dual jersey of Eric Chavez. And I got a Lance Berkman jersey. Green parallel, numbered 23 out of 25, so that's pretty sick. And then my SP Authentic Letterman, I got Andy LaRoche. Blue letter O, silver ink, and it's numbered to 75. So... Alright, I'll go over some of the inserts I got real fast. I'll just go through the numbered parallels from Heroes. Cal Ripken Jr., number to 299. Matt Cain, number to 149. Ian Kennedy, rookie, number to 149. Yoan Santana, rookie, or not rookie, just normal, number to 499. Barry Zito to 199. Ernie Banks to 199. Torrey Hunter to 249. Aramis Ramirez to 249. And I just got a bunch of other inserts in base or whatever. So... thanks for watching, guys. Sorry about the long video, but got some more mail coming in. Bought some stuff on eBay. Of course, I'm selling those cards on eBay. I mentioned that's beginning, so if you want any of those, PM me. I'll give you the link, and thanks for watching. Go Cubs.